The Minnesota Twins were another of the original eight American League franchises that began in 1901 when they were known as the Washington Senators. In 1960, Major League Baseball was in the process of granting Minnesota an expansion franchise, but Washington owner Calvin Griffith decided to move his club to Minnesota, which led to Washington being accepted as the expansion team. The Twins' first season in Minnesota was in 1961, and they had a handful of stars already in place to put fans in the stands. The team made their first World Series appearance in 1965, but the team lost to the Sandy Koufax-led Dodgers in seven games. This year, Hall of Famer Paul Molitor begins his first season as manager, finishing his playing career in the Twin Cities. Most of the Twins fans would rather forget 2014. They finished with a 70-92 record and came in last place in the American League Central Division. Although Phil Hughes was the shining light of the pitching staff, the team was in the bottom of almost every pitching category, coming in 29th in overall team ERA and dead last in strikeouts. Some players to watch for 2015, Phil Hughes. As mentioned, if not for Phil Hughes in 2014, this pitching staff was torched night after night. If you take out his 16 wins, they would have surely lost 100 games last year. The former Yankee revived his career and will now be seen as the ace of the staff. He will certainly need to repeat his 2014 performance for the Twins to get out of the American League Central basement this year. Joe Mauer, the most recognizable player on the team, has made the transition from catcher to first base to lengthen his career and take the pressure off his knees for the long term. He is a career 320 hitter and was drafted and has played for the Twins since he entered Major League Baseball. Joe has struggled with his power numbers in the new target field, but is the most feared batter in this lineup. He will need support around him, however, since opposing pitchers know exactly who he is, and you should not let him beat you on his own. Kenny Vargas, you may wonder why we're highlighting a player who has 2 months of experience in the bigs, but if there was any indication of what type of player he will be, he showed all of us that he is no ordinary rookie. At 6'5" and close to 275 pounds, he is an intimidating sight at the plate, and the Puerto Rican infielder will certainly be one to watch in 2015. The line setters give the Minnesota Twins absolutely no chance to have any success this season. Once again, they are projected to come in last in the division and are being given no chance to win by many experts and media outlets. It is hard to argue with them because they have not been busy in the offseason and are basically relying on many of the players from last year to figure it all out. Bringing in Paul Molitor as head coach also brings questions, as he has no managerial experience despite a magnificent 21-year playing career which landed him in the Hall of Fame. They could possibly remain in the basement of the American League Central Division with the Tigers, White Sox, and Royals, all expected to have the edge from what we see Las Vegas predicting. Hopefully, they will have a low enough team wins total to probably make a play on the over depending on the number. This should not be a team with more than 90 losses on the season. And if Molitor can lead by example, then this team might even get back to 500 at worst. Don't forget to check out all the Major League Baseball odds on the board right now and make a few wagers at BetDSI.com.